Trump admin announces list of 5 contenders for next Supreme Court vacancy. The White House announced Friday that there are 5 new judges on the president's list to fill the next Supreme Court vacancy should it arise during his presidency, the Washington Examiner reported. 1 year ago, President Donald J. Trump was elected to restore the rule of law and to make the judiciary great again, the White House said in a statement. Following the successful confirmation of Justice Neil M. Gorsuch to the Supreme Court of the United States and the nomination of more than 70 federal judges, including 5 individuals from his Supreme Court list, President Trump today announced that he is refreshing his Supreme Court list with 5 additional judges. The refreshed list now includes Amy Coney Barrett, an appeals judge for the 7th Circuit, Brett Grant, justice for Georgia's Supreme Court, Brett Kavanaugh, appeals judge for the D.C. Circuit, Kevin Newsom, a judge on the 11th Circuit Court of Appeals, and Patrick Wirick, a justice on Oklahoma's Supreme Court. These judges join 20 others already on a White House list of potential Supreme Court nominees. President Trump will choose a nominee for a future Supreme Court vacancy, should one arise, from this updated list of 25 individuals, the statement continued. The president remains deeply committed to identifying and selecting outstanding jurists in the mold of Justice Gorsuch. These additions, like those on the original list released more than a year ago, were selected with input from respected conservative leaders. The updates to the list, which had originally been put out during the campaign, were predictably dismissed by the mainstream media. Trump names Supreme Court candidates for a non-existent vacancy, the New York Times headline read. However, 3 members of the court are over age 75, the oldest being liberal stalwart Ruth Bader Ginsburg at 84. The others, Stephen Breyer and Anthony Kennedy, are a liberal and swing vote, respectively. It's highly likely that, at some point during his presidency, Trump will have another vacancy to fill. And all of the new names on the list, the White House says, are rock-ribbed conservatives in the mold of Antonin Scalia and Neil Gorsuch. In remarks he made to a lawyers' convention hosted by the Conservative Federalist Society on Friday, White House counsel Don Ungen said all of the names on the list have a demonstrated commitment to originalism and textualism. They all have paper trails. They all are sitting judges, Ungen said, according to Politico. There's nothing unknown about them. What you see is what you get. That's good news for conservatives everywhere, even if the vacancy isn't existent yet.